قدوميها ريمة هدي بدأ قلها جورتي دا سومالي لان حلبان عبد القادر إندين دا أيه مانتا كلن حرنتا قلها جورتي دا كل قاتي وفتي كصعدة ذلك جامبيا أو سقطيري حلبان نه إيوه حبنا وزيرة أو كترسان تلقاسي جامبيا كلن كانوا بحه ففهين كبيحي حلبان عبد القادر إندين دا إيوه قاركم إذا مسؤولين تا وفتي قاسي وحنا يلاذين
كان مانتا وحنا قصوا بغضي وفتي بلارن أو كم إذا لبده ولدود گیم بی سعودی یا گامبیا بارمان که دی یه وزیر کردی آرمه دبده گیم بی سعود و آهنی که کنه او حیه لبادن حلبان و گیم و گامبیا بارمان تیرین که دی نکنی نو حلیلیها گیم بی سعود گامبیا یه سومالی یوسف بالایه و حنویی مادن فیست و حیه این مذاح دیکس و قیب گشوی شروعینی عالمی که های وزارت داریم هدیه بدوای قبلا قابسی و حنکه و دهل نیمان تا سید حیری دوآن اون یه راه های لبده ودن اگری بی سعودی گام بیا لبده با و حنکه و دهل نی سیدی آن سعدال که های آنگاه نوگوی مادین آن ندین عایقان نوگو تگل هاین و حنکه و دهل نی صاحب تنی ما دای بلوده وزارت داریم هدیه بد اسمالله سیدی آن و آنکه نوسی حوچل هاین آدی آد به امهات سیهین مذا حیر قرنا ایا کتیمی آنگونه وان کوکابلی انشالله وان دادار دونا این عیق وان تگ دونا وح بدن وان کلا کرسن نمانتا وحیاب بدن قرنا مرکان اون تگ نوان کلا کرسن دونا آدی آد به امهات سیهین.
For I thank for our good reception. A humble reception. We know that the population of Somaliland is very kind, and I inform that we came here to make and to support the Somaliland in his work to be recognized for the international community. And I say that the Somaliland have to know this moment that he have friends and he are ready.
Somaliland achievement for the 27 years ahead. I facilitate the delegations from the Gambia and then Guinea-Bissau to come and attend the international high-level conference. So our stay in Somaliland is very nice, and then we are happy about the hospitality they have given to my delegations. And now my delegations will speak for themselves and tell the reality that they have seen on the ground here.
International cooperation committee, a standing committee of the Somaliland government. I am Honorable Lamin Jesane from the Republic of the Gambia. First of all, I want to seize this opportunity to specially extend a brotherly and a sisterly greeting from the Republic of the Gambia to the Republic of the Somaliland. Once again, also, I want to lay more emphasis on greetings from the National Assembly of the Gambia to the National Assembly of the Somaliland. As highlighted by the previous speakers, especially the able coordinator, Isfasilla, that we came here on the 9th of this particular month to attend the conference that entailed the 27 years of Somaliland achievement and the challenges that lie ahead. Shortly before I came to this country, I have a lot of preconceived mind about Somaliland. But due to my opportunity to access the conference, I was equipped with a lot of information that if we will go, we will look at it, how are we going to strategically look at it and make sure that Somaliland is recognized. I was very much impressed with the level of development accorded by Somaliland. This is only possible due to a visionary leadership that has a committed people on the ground. Like if you look at the information I got, 1991, Hargeisa was a ghost town. But from 1991 to date, you can see the unimaginable achievement that Somaliland has attained.
Hussein Chama, Farhan, Television Star, Magalada Hargeisa.